Welcome back to It's a Jag. What we're going to do today is I saw a question online where another X-Type owner, his MOT failed because his door wouldn't open from the outside. There was a problem with the handle, so his MOT failed. So I'm going to show you the inner workings of the door handle and the key lock. First we need to get the door card off. If I can do this one under. There's a screw there. Well, in there, it's definitely in there. Right, there's two screws there. Where is it? It's there. Well, let me get those two off because I can't do it with one hand. Okay, the screws are off. And then once you do that, you should be able to just pull it off. I'm going to try it one-handed. Be gentle, don't be like me. Hopefully they haven't snapped. There's various connections you got to get off. The electric window connection, the speaker one, and the door lock pole. That's just twanged off. Okay, we're in. Right. Just get these off. No, that's just come off like that. Okay. Okay. Get the door card. I'm ripping my own card to pieces here just to show you. But anyway, I need to get in here anyway, because it's all bloody rattling, it's doing my head in. Right, okay, now you can see the two rods now. Now if I pull the door handle, you should see that one. Go the other way. You see this one here? Now that rod has a thread on it and it sits in a threaded hole in here. I'll show you. Now watch the door handle. Oh, let me just... Now watch the door handle. So when I pull the door handle, you'll see that rod go up, walk down, there you go, and that's what unlocks your door. The other one, that one there, is what activates the central locking with the turn of the key. So we're concentrating on this one now. Let me get this. Now that squarish white plastic thing that comes off, you just pull it. Oh, there we go. Does it come completely? No, actually, it doesn't come completely off. We don't need it completely off anyway. So you see that? It's on like a threaded rod. So say, for example, this has slipped. Say that's gone too far in. Oh, how do I work this? Right, let me just get the keys. So I've wound the window down. I just had to reconnect the door card for a moment there. Right, well, if we shut it now. Oh, that still opened it. Right, hang on then. Let me readjust this again. Ah, the window's bloody down again. One second. Right, connect the door card back up again. Right, let me Right. Come on. Oh, lovely. No, I don't want to release. Bloody hell. Come on, man. Right, I've got it to release again, finally. Right, okay, let's say it wasn't in there fully. Say it was. I'm just trying to recreate the problem. If that will do it now, right? Right, I can't seem to recreate the problem. But anyway, let's say that rod's worn, right? It's worn, you can't open your car door from the outside. Say if this is locked now. Come on. So let me get out of the car a minute. So now, when I pull the door handle, see, it's not releasing. Because that's pulling nothing now. So, in order to do that, you should still be able to pull this and unlock it from the inside. Get your door card off, and all you got to do is that. Grab that and pull it down, and that's it. And then you just need to figure out to either get a spare actuator with this parts attached, and then you pop that back in there. Close a little clasp. Come on. Oh. And then there you go. Sorted. And that's how you fix that problem if you come across that issue. So that's it, that's all I've got for today. At least I've got that problem covered in case someone's having that same issue. So, I know all this is torn. I'll have to try and replace that. But anyway, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.